were made of men like Connolly, Mellows and McCann, who fought and died and tried to drive the tyrants from this land. Young and old, side by side, fighting day to day. They're the army of the people, the official IRA. And they've learned the history has taught them the years of the past. They know that freedom doesn't mean a green flag from a mast. Free staters call us traitors, and at every chance they betray the army of the people, the official IRA. And the war they wage is not a war of bigotry or greed. Their struggle is a workers' one, so every man might lead a life with rights and liberty in a land where he can say, up the army of the people, the official IRA. So beware of the risen people who know that they're going to win. Golding and McGillan will be with us until then. So if you want an Ireland that's socialist and free, join the army of the people, the official IRA. Join the army of the people, the official IRA.